Okay, here we are at Cooperage, Revenants Vampire Ball, and we are here to show off the hearse.
And we are part of Coven. We just want to let everyone know that we do have a costume contest at 11:30. If you up next, we have a little bit of a peep show, a little bit freak show, a little bit creep show. Red Rum is a multidisciplinary artist. Please welcome Stas Venglevsky.
Okay, here we are at Cooperage, Revenants Vampire Ball, and we are here to show off the hearse for probably the final show that it's going to be in. Basically going to be a prop and photo op for people, all the ghouls, vampires. Mid-August, Stephanie Schultz of Silversark contacted the Wisconsin Hearse Association asking if anyone would be interested in being part of a Revenants Vampire's Ball on November 1st. I said I was dying to do it. Yank and I are interested in all things spooky, so it seemed like a great idea.
Thank you.
And new parking spot. Set up at the Cooperage. So we dug up something nice to wear and got to the Cooperage in downtown Milwaukee early to set up the hearse. Used as a photo op for the vampire guests, we ended up parking right at the entrance. The night was full of entertainment. Strings for all, Red Rum Burlesque, Stas Venglevsky, Silversark Fashion Show, Best Dress Contest, A Midnight Howl, a Coven Drag Show. Made this all a unique experience that I hope to be part of again.
Say hi, beautiful.
Hi, beautiful.
Imagine that.
We see a couple more people have arrived. We just wanted to remind everyone, we are your hosts for the evening. My name is Aubrey Del Mar.
My name is Omega.
And we are part of Coven. We just want to let everyone know that we do have a costume contest at 11:30.
If you up next.
Love it.
We have a little bit of a peep show, a little bit freak show, a little bit creep show. Hailed as the Queen of Halloween and the Lone Chaney of Burlesque. Red Rum is a multidisciplinary artist. Doing tonight. And please welcome back to the stage Strings for All. For Strings for All. Yes, weren't they phenomenal? A two-time first prize winner of buy-in competitions in the Republic of Moldova, Stas Wenglewski has toured extensively as a soloist throughout the former Soviet Union, Canada, Europe, and United States, including numerous performances with Doc Severstein, Steve Allen, and with Garrison Keller on A Prairie Home Companion. Can you believe he lives here in Milwaukee? Please welcome Stas Wenglewski.
Boobies. So, I will recap the evening for you. So, first we had Swings for All. How did we enjoy them tonight? And then we had Red Rum from all the way up from Chicago. Was she not fantastic?
Contestant number six. Oh my God, there's banging. Okay. Top three. Okay, well, obviously it's Dylan.
Yes.
And clearly Glenn.
I think it's quite obvious.
Angela, the Moth Queen. Now we're gonna vote for a top person. Are we ready?
Yeah.
Cooperage, are we ready to decide the winner? All right, Omega, take it away. Contestant number one. Number two. Contestant number three. All right, Cooperage. Thank you so much for participating in our costume contest. You guys can head off the stage with your lovely prizes. We will do our midnight howl. We'll have a lovely countdown, and at midnight we're gonna give our best howl. Cooperage, are we ready for the midnight howl? Howl as loud as you can at midnight, okay? I said okay.